A barefoot artist is brightening up sidewalks across Southwest Florida in his own way.
NBC2's Sean Martinelli shows us how in tonight's Story to Share.
As we bear the heat of Saharan dust, this is a story about dust of a different kind.
Let's do the, I gotta get my colors right.
From his well-worn hands.
My fingers are getting beat up at this point.
To his dirt-covered soles.
And I'm always barefoot, but I do have shoes in my car.
With each Southwest Florida sidewalk, Craig Vaux sees a canvas.
We'll make it work.
Every couple months, Craig gives blood. Every week he's eligible, Craig gives blood platelets. This is his way of encouraging others to also give.
I always call myself sort of like an artist wannabe, because I never had any like training or anything like that.
No training other than the tracing he did from magazines as a kid.
And then eventually I found some chalk and I played around with that.
Craig began in his driveway.
When COVID kicked in, that actually gave me a ton of opportunities to do stuff.
From blood drives to animal shelters to preschool parking lots. Not bad for a guy who actually makes a living in IT.
If I get frustrated at work, my boss knows me real well, and I go outside, I chalk a little bit, I come back in.
The downside of being a Florida chalk artist comes during afternoon showers. But if one set of eyes sees his work, then Craig believes the work has been worthwhile.
That's the first thing they say. You know, I smiled today. And it's like, that's really what it's all about. If somebody smiles, that's as meaningful as anything.
While his art may be temporary.
Oh, there it is.
This barefoot artist's impact is lasting. In Fort Myers, Sean Martinelli, NBC2.
That's good.
Our own little Mr. Rogers right
yes.
there.
Yes.
Sean is always on the lookout for Story to Share ideas. His email is on the bottom of your screen right now. If you see some good news unfold in our community or know of an interesting person like Craig that Sean should interview, please let him know.